Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about how to block the created organization. Initially we have to log in Fresher application. I have already logged in, so I am using that. If you want to block an organization, you have to go to the menu bar. There you can see some list. Click on the masters. Now scroll down to find the organization tab. Click on organization. There you can see the organization name drop down menu. Just select the organization you are going to block. Then click on the submit button. Now you can see the organization name, the code of the organization, and the status of the organization. Now click on the organization. You can now see here the details of the organization. Here you can see the tab called Change Status. Click on it. Now the current status of the organization is active. We are going to make changes in the new status option. Now I am selecting here block and the remarks, the reason why you are blocking that organization. After that, click on save option. Now the organization status is completed. So this is how you can block the organization. Hope this video will be very helpful for you. Thank you so much.